Hi guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. So today I thought that I'm walking around and I should make a vlog while talking and while walking. So my today's vlog, you know, is expenses that I incurred on becoming a lawyer in Canada, and that's what I'm going to share with you guys. कि मैंने कितने खर्चा करा from India से Canada में lawyer बनने के लिए. तो वो क्या क्या expenses रहे. In fact, lawyer बनने के बाद खर्चे ज़्यादा हो गए हैं. So the only thing that I'm saying is that I played very smartly. मैंने वही खर्चे करे जो mandatory थे. What is the mandatory expense that I had to do जिसको कोई escape नहीं था, and what was optional. So optional को मैंने शायद cut short ही करा था, because मेरे को था कि यार थोड़ा सा budget में हो जाए ये चीज़, because out of budget तो आप जितना मर्जी कर लो तो end नहीं है. But मेरा जो सबसे पहला expense था वो था ये. This was for the NC assessment. NC assessment, आपको पता है, it's cost around this much. In this, they tell you how many exams that you have to give and this as your file. Second was my expense on the exams, which was roughly around this. So in this, you know, for I got 5 exams. So for each sub, this is for each subject. उस time पे I had paid around 325 or 330, I think, with taxes. सो गाइस, मैंने NCA की बुक्स नहीं ली थी, नोट्स लिए थे, विच कॉस्टेड मी रफली अराउंड $40 इनटू 5 कर लो 200 कैड. दैट वाज इट. सो आफ्टर क्लियरिंग द NCA, माय नेक्स्ट स्टेप वाज टू गेट रजिस्टर्ड विद द लॉ सोसाइटी ऑफ ओंटारियो, विच कॉस्टेड मी रफली अराउंड 160 कैड. बट आई गॉट लेट, सो आई हैड टू पे अ लेट फी ऑफ $75. And thereafter, you can also choose the monthly payment plan, which the link is in the description box. Then my this thing was on expense was on the visa, for applying the visa to come to Canada. And then I did the LPP course, that is the law practice program of Ryerson University. So Ryerson University ka fees was roughly around this much. So this also depends that if you are going for articling exemptions, तो आपकी PCPO की एक training होती है जिसकी fees आपकी कुछ 1200 होती है. और अगर आप articling कर रहे हो तो उसका मुझे idea नहीं है, वो आपको law society पर जाके देखना पड़ेगा. So after that I gave the Ontario bar exams, that is the barrister and the solicitor exams. This is the current price that you can see on your screen. And after this I had prepared for my call to the bar ceremony, which was after many pieces this much. So now that you know the expenses in total that I incurred to become a lawyer was this much, this is all mandatory, right? Ye mandatory tha. Now I am going to show you what optional kharche jo hote hain, optional expenses jo hote hain, wo kaise hote hain. So guys, optional expenses mein aapka sabse pehle aa jata hai aapki coaching. NCA ki agar aap coaching lete ho, mere hisab se aap NCA ki coaching ke bina bhi self study kar sakte ho, kyunki maine bhi kari thi to mereko itna tough nahi laga tha. To NCA ki self study zarur ho sakti hai aapki. Then optional kharchon mein jo ek aur kharcha aata hai wo hai barrister solicitor ki coaching, which is roughly market rate ke hisab se 1200 to 1500 subject to exams per subject, 1200 to $1500, which I think is so much, but it's okay, people do take it, log concept clarity ke liye lete hain. But maine uski bhi self study kari thi, to mere hisab se usme bhi aap self study kar sakte ho agar aap ek correct approach se karo. Us approach ki, you know, also I can discuss that approach in my next vlog, maybe somewhere near. But for me, I did complete self study and saved. So guys, is kharche ke ilawa aapke living expenses hote hain. Living expenses pe hum ek alag से व्लॉग बना सकते हैं, बिकॉज लिविंग एक्सपेंसेस पर्सन टू पर्सन, फैमिली टू फैमिली वेरी करते हैं. सो अकॉर्डिंग टू मी, दिस इज द टोटल अमाउंट ऑफ एक्सपेंस दैट इज मैंडेटरी, एंड दिस इज द टोटल अमाउंट ऑफ एक्सपेंस दैट इज ऑप्शनल. सो नाउ इट इज ऑन यू व्हाट यू हैव टू डू. एंड लाइक मेंटली आप प्रिपेयर हो सकते हो कि आपको इतना खर्चा होना ही होना है टू बिकम अ लॉयर हियर इन ऑन्टारियो.